So, I wanted to show what I discovered yesterday. It's a small little revolution. Here, you have the plus and here the minus on this socket. And it's a 0.2 millimeter copper wire. And I put them together with the capacitors from the left side and the right side. And what I wanted to show is the stability of energy. That is at least what I think, totally amazing, and that's what I wanted to show. So here is the lamp and here is the drill. And this other engine, and here is the vifter, the great fan for this extremely hot summer. So now I'm going to test both of them at the same time for the watts experience. So there you go. That's my discovery from yesterday. Isn't that amazing? Thank you very much.